Whatever the reason for travelling, you may find that it's a little more complicated now that you're a family. If you want to avoid hours of waiting whilst you're under suspicion for child trafficking, take your documents. Birth certificate, adoption paperwork, custody documents, permission to travel letter, health insurance cards, emergency contact information.